Good morning students, today we will learn how can we insert an image and make list in HTML, okay? And we will also learn about different types of list in HTML. So students, let's start our class, okay? So students, just have a look on the basic structure of HTML code, okay? So as I told you in the previous class that an HTML coding starts with HTML tag then open head tag title tag open title The title of the web page, you can give any title according to your page, okay? So, here I am writing inserting image closing title tag. So students, now the body tag, we will start the body tag, body open and between the opening and closing body tag, we will put the image tag, okay? Image tag, that is img square to img src is equal to double quotation, and between this double quotation we will have to put the address of that image. So you can go anywhere of the location of the computer, from there you can copy paste your address of the image, okay? And you can paste here, so you will have to paste the address of that image, okay? So suppose that tiger.jpg, jpg is the file name of the image, okay? Now we will close this tag by html, okay? So students, this is the basic structure coding of inserting an image in HTML, okay? So students, now we will learn about different types of list in HTML, okay? So students, about different types of HTML list. Here we can write the title making list or anything you can write according to the web page, okay? According to your page, here we will write closing title tag now body tag open body tag start we will start body tag open now between this body tag we will just start okay ul tag so students ordered list or unordered list there are two types of list in html ordered list and unordered list so unordered list starts with ul tag, okay? ul my syllabus is and each item in the list defined with li tag. Okay, li tag, li signs here students, science, maths, social science, social studies, English. So student, now I will just tell you about the two different type of list in HTML. So here you can see, we can make a, here we have made a list, okay, and any new person comes and see this, so he will have to count all these items. Okay, so students, this list has no order. This list has no order. Okay, so it is called an ordered list. Whereas, if we just define the items by number. For an example, 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is in now order. So if a new person comes and he will get to know how much items, list items are there. Okay. But if we define the numbers by bullets, okay. So the person who will have to count this. Okay. Then after we will get to know how many items are there. But so this is called unordered list, okay. And if we define the list items by number, as I told earlier, so this is called numbered list. This is called ordered list because it has a specific order. Now, students, we will look the definition of ordered list and unordered list. Okay, what is ordered list and ordered list? Unordered list. Students, ordered list. So what is ordered list? Ordered list is also called numbered list. And it has ordered list is also called numbered list, and it has listed all the items in a specific order. Ordered list. Starts with. UL tag. And ends with OL tag / OL tag, and every list items is defined by li tag. Okay, this is the definition of ordered list. So ordered list is also called numbered list because we can define the list items by number. Okay, as I told earlier, and it is a list which starts with OL tag and ends with OL tag, and every list item is defined by LI tag. Okay, now students, unordered list. What is unordered list? Look here. Unordered list. Unordered list is called bulleted list. Why this is called bulleted list? Because all the list items are defined by bulleted. Okay, that is bullets. That is why it is called bulleted list. And unordered list, it starts with UL tag and ends with UL tag. Okay, and every list items, each list items defined with LI tag, as similar to ordered list. Okay, so students, here is the differences. Here is I have just told you about ordered list and unordered list. Okay, now students, today I will just finish my class here. Okay, in the next class we will learn more about HTML. Thank you.
आज का क्लास